Hi there, glad to be here. Love to be out on the course. We're playing scramble today. I like to see that. Let's rip this one in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. Ooh, that was a little awkward on the swing there. All right, let's see what he does on this one. And let's see how he does on this hole. Bit of an awkward swing. setting up around 130 yards. The approach heading right. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Looks like he's around 130 yards out from here. Going with the pitching wedge. Looks like this one's heading for the green. I don't know about this one. He's sitting in the rough. Could be interesting. He's a long ways out here with this next putt. Hopefully, maybe he misses. Right by the hole. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens. Here we go, 10 feet away. It's getting there. Okay, well done. Birdie for you.
And let's see, he's setting up now, two-footer.
And the putt goes down. And the leading team is ahead by one stroke after that one. Careful out there, the wind's blowing right to left. Silky swing. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. and he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Oh, this one's in the fairway. And what will he do from here? 115 to the pin. Going with the 9-iron. We've got about 115 yards to the pin. Nice shot. That'll do. And from 115 yards out, let's see what he does here. Shots coming towards the green nicely. And he's putting this one for birdie. Finishing this one with a good putt. And this one is for the birdie. This putt's good so far. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. And after that one, head by one. Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Nice swing on that. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Looking good off the tee. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. I don't know, this one could go either way.
All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Here's a 6-iron from them. He's in the rough, folks. Let's see how he gets out of it. And they've gone with the 6-iron on this one. This is leaning to the right. And here's your second shot here on the third. Really well-judged approach there. And as he sets up, he's got about 180 yards to go here. Five iron on display for this one. And a 5-foot putt for him. For the bird. Down she goes. Okay, after that hole, the leading team is ahead by one. And as you tee off here, got a par 3 to deal with. Well, you can't hit them all. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. And they're going with the 4-iron here. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. They're going with the 5-iron here. And let's see how this hole goes down for him.
Here's a look at their 5-iron. This approach is heading left. Feet to go. Oh, man. Here's a look for birdie. Ooh, close. Okay, 11 feet out. Let's see what he does. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. And a nice putt. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. And tapping this one in for par. Well done. Both teams tied in this scramble after that hole. Here we go. Par 5 coming up. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Looks like this one's in the fairway. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Okay, we are very deep in the rough. Careful with this one. Okay, we are back on the fairway. Let's regroup and get onto this green now. Okay, let's see what he does here. He's got around 215 yards to the pin. And here's their 4-iron. setting up here now for our third shot. You'll be all right there. This one's heading for it. Feet for his putt here. Go for eagle. You have a very long putt ahead of you here. Oh, man. This putt is insanely long. I kind of feel bad for the guy, really. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole. And the leaders have a 2-stroke lead after that one. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. You dialed in a bit of backspin on this one.
Little too much club on that approach.
All right, let's see what he does on this one. Here's their 7-iron.
All righty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. This is an 8-iron. This putt is a 32-footer. And this next putt for him is for birdie. He's got 12 feet to go here. For birdie. And the leading team is ahead by 3 strokes after that one. Let's see how this par 5 goes. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Fairway bound. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. And here's our second shot on the 7th. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. And there's some fantastic golf. Putting for eagle. And he's got about a deuce and a half, I'd say, to get to that pin.
This one for eagle.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
Oh, man. Just missed the eagle there.
Tell you the truth, I don't think he's going to make this. It's a bit long. And 14-foot putt for him. Ooh. And 14-foot putt for him. All right, he's putting this one for birdie.
Finishing this hole with a solid putt.
Okay, time to finish up.
Boom, and that's your fourth birdie of the day. Okay, the leading team is ahead by three after that hole. Okay, it's a lengthy par four. Swinging like silk.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. All right, let's see how he does.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. And from the fairway bunker. And it looks like around 135 yards out for him. Looks like he's setting up here around 135 yards out. And this is your third shot. And a 15-footer for him. And this one he's going to take a stab at for birdie. Right by the hole. And for the save. Looking good. Nicely done. We're in there for the par. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. That will do. And after that hole, the leading team is ahead by 3. We've got a headwind blowing in our face on this one. Nice swing. And let's see how he does on this hole. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. And from this incredible distance, it's going to be interesting to see what he pulls out here. This is an insanely long putt for this guy. I don't know what's going to go down.
You're up now. Oh my, almost canned it.
Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Six-foot putt for him. And he's lining up this bogey putt.
And the scramble has ended. Well, you two didn't end up on top. That's all right. Next time, maybe you'll pull out the win. And with that, we will part ways.